0 days, drive by downloads, brute force.
This guy said SQL
and buffer overflows simply.
This guy said SQL injections in the current year. Bro, holy fuck, this guy. This guy just Googled it. This guy just Googled and he thinks he's some sort of hacker. Holy fuck, man. Oh man. Actual cuck. Literal cuck behavior. Bro said SQL. I don't know where to go from here. Chat, I don't know where to go. What does he want?
xQc,
what's up?
Israeli unit 8,200. Their nation spends millions on undiscovered exploits. 0 days. There is an underground industry where real hackers sell real hacks that do not require phishing.
Yeah, but I mean, are they good at the game or not?
Sorry, what do you say?
Are they good at the game though or not?
I'm good, yes, and my friends are good, yes.
You're probably terrible. Your friends are probably. Who are your friends anyway? Bro, I don't want to just lose money to lose money. It sounds kind of dumb.
We're not gonna lose money to lose money. And honestly, if you want to summon one of your teammates instead of Cheezer, we can do that.
Bro, these guys are like fucking. Bro, these guys are like a Rainbow Six controller Andy. These guys plug up like plastic toys up their fucking asses, and they have auto aim with this bitch ass motherfucker. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know, but Cheezer's not that good. He's a TikToker. We're good.
These guys are kind of decent, but yeah.
I promise you, you're gonna be the best in the lobby, and I'm decent at that. I promise you. I've actually played Big Carson for like years, which is all the stream on the but I have my Xbox set up to see
it. Sure, I'll put it together. Sure.
Okay, be ready in like 2 hours. And we can
in 2 hours?
1 hour.
Yeah, I'll play in an hour, sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Right, I'll see you in 1 hour. I'll call you.
I'll see you in 1 hour. Peace out, man.
Bye.
Bye. Chat, I think we should get dizzy. Yeah, I agree with chat.
Software engineering nerd here. SQL injection cannon does happen in the current year because of dog shit developers. But you're right that a lot of hacks are social engineering.
Wait, decay breaks my arm! Decay breaks my weapon! I don't think I'm going the wrong way, am I? I think it's down here I have to go to, right? No, we already went down there, right? I already opened the fucking door up top. I'm so brain dead, dude. Chad is right. The big doors, which one?
Alert, alert, alert. Hack initiated. Purgating the mainframe.
Is he calling right now?
Confirmed. Skill injection. Mainframe.
What's up?
I'm literally leaving you be.
No, shit, I wanna play.
I hacked the stream.
Okay, you do it on
nails.
Wait. On console? Wait, is it no crossplay?
The crossplay is not compatible with PC, so it's not compatible.
Really?
Yeah, you can't. If I'm on Xbox, I can't play with you on PC. You got to be either Xbox or PS5 or PC.
Oh, yeah, you cut me off then. Sorry, man. I have it, but I have the delay on my capture card. It's fucking kind of cancer. Yeah.
Unless there's anybody know a way that we can do Xbox or PC. I'm playing on PC. There's no way you can do it on your, you know, you could remote play that. That's why you can't do it on PC. Now, while you're playing on your capture card, remote play, you drop off the black border.
Wait, isn't it remote play like cloud? Alright, I'll try to set up in time then. Okay. Lennon. I lost 5,000 souls. I lost 5,000 souls for this shit. For this dog shit. Bro, why do these kids play on fucking console anyway, dude? There's no point playing on console, right? Bro, no shit, these kids actually do good in that game. They only play console against consoles. I just realized that's fucking cringe. That's premium cringe mode. Oh my god, I just realized it. Oh my god. What are you gonna do on console? What do you mean? Loud as fuck, bro. Fucking consoles, man. That's crazy. You're saying literally nothing. You're saying nothing. Bro, this guy thought he cooked something. Dude, these magazines are so useless. Huh? I shouldn't be using that. Let's not go there yet. A lot of fucking loot everywhere.
Injections including skill still number 3 on the Wasp top 10 threats list. Onliners and some.
Yeah, because of shit.
Because they watched a YouTube video as a kid. Grow up and realize some things require time and dedication to learn.
Let's get Google. Says it's time to take time to learn. I can't move. I can't move into the game. Into the game. Why can't I move into the game? People on PC. Bro, it's crazy that you haven't said anything in chat for like the last 20 minutes, right? And you're calling me an R-word because of not knowing I can play on PC? You're literally copy-pasting the guy above you. You didn't know 10 seconds earlier. Dude, people with these are so cringe, it's insane. You're so cringe! Holy fuck, man! Fable Brick Stagger? Wait, really? Wait, I was in the wrong spot. Whatever roll. Roll is in this game, but rolling isn't very good. Attacks are very, very AoE. You want to be blocking instead because it does crossbow damage. Rolling is only to like go behind somebody when they do like red attacks and shit like that. That's most of the way to go. Here I go, baby. Can't move. Holy fuck, finally. I threw the coverage just for us, boys. It is a much, much heavier. But disruption by 70? Oh, that's fucking broken. It's 1x70/70. TTS or what? What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ, is that a new voice of TTS? Wait, did I even move or not? What's in here? Let's check it out. Wait. Chat, was there more in there, or was that it? Unfortunately, I have to go upgrade at home to get more load, right? I need to get more load, right? Well, that was not a fucking hacker, that was the TTS. What? I guess your definition, yeah, that was a super hacker. Paying $10 to put a message in. I just got hacked, guys, I'm not to tell you. I just got absolutely boned in. This guy is a hacker god, what can I say, man? I'm vulnerable right now. Holy fuck. Oh wow, I need more Urgo for that shit.
I'll use my...
Is that enough? Oh my god, dude, I need to sell some shit.
No matter what, sir, welcome.
I'm slow rolling right now. Chat, there's a chess room. Remember over here? Was it where did they go in Also, where was it? I think as long as you're able to respect it. I don't want to respect though. I commit to my shit build, but when I have a shit build, I commit to that. Somebody here said that there's a chest here somewhere. Main entrance? Oh, there. At the decoder, dude. Oh my, oh my. My shirt says ways of seeing, I think.
At the house.
I always welcome.
There's no trouble at all.
If you ever need.
I'm doing it.
Wait.
Hey. Ha ha.
Ha ha. Shoot. Shoot. Good view of the crest landmarks.
Ha ha. Shoot.
Oh. End of cliff gives crest central decision. Chat, what was that? Chat, is it the middle of the. Of the what? Chat. Is it at the on the cliff, right? Is it on the cliff? I think I said on the cliff. It's on the left side over here. It's here. And down to the left, I see the clipper there. Please stop, please stop. Watch out, was it out here? I think it's here.
I see Hotel Krott. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.
Bing bang. Right next to me, right? Wait. Oh! Thinking next to it! Emote!
Decepticons are injecting XQC into the
mainframe. Boom!
Do not fall for their tricks. Jesse.
New. Is it this? Chat. What was the thing I just got, though? A caliber. Raise hardness of the arm. Oh! Upgrade the hardness of the arm! We'll do that later. I'm not pressed to do it enough. Also, I have another bullshit. And the phone with Trinity Key?
Can you hear? I can't believe you can hand. Somehow someone survived.
Yeah. Okay, finally, actually press into the game chat. My bad, we kind of stalled a little bit. Guys, I can't. I'm not playing with. I didn't. It's not crossplay, bruh. I don't know why it would even have this shortcut, it's kinda useless. Guess let's go left side first. Let's see what's in here. Let's put puppet breaking bullshit.
Wait. Well, where's me loot? So, no loot? Gotcha. So, no loot. Gotcha. Oh, I am hidden. Why is everyone calling me young man? I don't know, actually. She took the loot, unlucky. Man. There is not much that I hate than bullshit fucking sword that hits the corner and it glitches in. Nobody likes that. It's just actual physical cringe, yeah. Another shortcut up there. Let's go. Well, that's just not fun. So at one point they stopped saying that, right? You know what, dude? I don't stand for that. Enjoy getting fucking boned, you fucker. Chat, can you actually crossplay? Because I'll actually download the game or not. Alright, if you guys lied, I will legitimately ban you on every platform possible. My bad. Oh, red. Technique crank. There's above, there's below. Oh, below is a shortcut that I kinda have to go chat. Another chest on the mansion, is it worth it though? I wanna kill this guy for loot. Bang 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 b Hey man, how about you fucking die, you motherfucker? Wait, strength! Motivity plus four! That's fucking slammed. Oh my god, plus quartz, it's over, chat, it's done, chat. Chat, that's bis! That's bis! That's bis! That's actually bis! That's fucking bis! Chat, that is fucking absolute bis! No. I could just bait him, it's fine. Oh no, he's gonna catch up, right? I'm kinda rolling right now though. I'm doing pretty good. Shortcuts, right? Yeah, shortcut right there. Chat, you think these bots give some juice? Probably give the quartz some shit, right? Get fucking rolled. No juice. No juice. Well, that's fucking weird. No juice. Wait, if that's a boss we beat, who's the next boss then? I'm not dumb, bruh. Okay. Oh, man. Well. It just never stops, man. Oh my god. This type of mob is shit. The type of mob that hard spam like that isn't, it's just not fun. Okay, I'm at this bitch. Pussy, 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 pussy. We do not care. We do not care. Wait, where's my shortcut, chat? Chat! Where's my shortcut?
I don't see. I don't see. Oh, it's upstairs, upstairs. Guys, this isn't the one, chat. It's not the one. Chat, this is not the one, bruv. Is it outside? The white stairs. Oh, I made a bridge. So up the white stairs, across the bridge. Right? Please don't be doing that. Chat, that is fun. Oh my god, that was really fun. My goodness, I loved that. What a fucking good time that was, dude. What an absolute blast. I'm afraid we have to do it again. Fucking bitch!
Get all the loot. Forget about this guy. Here's the ages you're at. Another caliber? Dude, I'm juiced up now, chat. Three calibers, two prisms. I mean, dude, I'm fucking rich as shit now. This place is so fucking sketchy. Trinity key! The fingertips of the Coleman at the Grand Exhibition. Wait, so no Trinity key? So no Trinity key. Behold the lady's fingertips. Oh, you spin it around. I am the fucking juicer, bitch. Nice aim, bro. Dead. Another sharp pipe just like mine. I missed something above, you see that? Mother sucker, dude. That just is good. Chat, where was the last Trinity key spot? It was at the. Ooh! Chat, it was that. Is that the lady, right? At the lady that we killed? The battle? Remember the boss fight? So we have to go back there. Shortcut or long cut? The merciless key. Yes, at the arena, exactly, yeah. What's that? What? Oh, it's a grab, I gotcha. Chat, it took me like an hour to get there. So... it literally took me an hour to get there. We fall for the thing here. Open the door, where? Where? Man, that's just not fun. Chat, what door did I open? Oh, when I was with the boss, I was right next to the ladder? I don't remember any doors either. You're such a fucker. Oh no, this room again. Fuck off. Oh, it's dead. At least the game lets you keep your progress. Look how run the lo- dude, look how long the run back is. That is ridiculous. Like, look at this run back. My god. That might be the longest run back in the game. I'm not kidding. Wait, I'm dead ass about this. Blocks fucking ammo. Wait, he's gone! What's up, fucker? You wanna fight or what?
Yeah.
fuck? I just bitched him. Another caliber! Dude! I can make my arm go fucking wild now, dude. Oh, there's the ladder. Oh, dude, that shit, this is insane. So much progress was just achieved, chat. So much progress. That's gotta be Biss. I think we should go back home now. Wait. Is that where I came from, or am I fucking dumb? Dude, my brain is completely frozen, like, straight up. And it's a boss. It's a boss, boys. Let's just go home first. I'm gonna first try him. But all the items about to get all this bullshit, I'm gonna do about to first try him. First try, bing, bing, bang, bong, bong, bang.
At the house.
First? Wait, did we not get a box? Okay. Craft arm. Wait, sold out? What? Guard attack. Guard parry. Can pay by pressing the fable button. Huh? What? I am so confused, dude. Let's do, modify. I need two more. Chat, didn't I just get a supply box for this guy? Or is it this guy?
No matter what serving welcome.
Yeah, gotcha.
This I shall open. No matter what serving welcome.
Oh!
I know my way.
I need a full moon for this. I don't have a full moon, bro. Chat, I have fucking 4 quartz, I think. Or 3 now, right? Missing of all time, I held 3 multiplayer. Okay. Enhance. No. Fable artifacts. Increase the vision of fable artifacts. Increase a stagger attack of charge. No. Uses wish stones really. No. Naturally recovers ability to make a no. No. It's all bad. No. I don't... It's all bad. Respawn? When reviving? Yeah. Wait, Joe, what about Joe, what is a dash? Perfect guard duration, no. Fable art of expiration, no. It's all bad. The stagger attack. Let's just do it. Wait. Did they give me a charge on my thing chat? Did they give me any charges? That's gonna scam. That's kinda scam. What a fucking scam. Strength amulet. Life amulet. I'm always so fucking fat, it's insane. Go to Geppetto's room. Chat. That's all of it, right, chat? That's all of it, right? I did the give, the supplies, the arm upgrade, and the quartz. Oh, Trinity Kiba, it's fine. Trinity Kiba will only give us like garbage. So I don't think we're going now. Did I just lose to a soldier before the boss? Is that real life or not? Let's see how good it is. Oh! Now I get free Fable! Oh, chat, that quartz was fucking bugging. Nah, that's actually bugging on a stacker. All right, boss time, baby. The game's so funny, it's super fun. I don't know why this game didn't like generate a big buzz like the other souls like game. I think this was really good. It's very well done.
This is where evolution becomes real. Fury, I am victory. The champion!
Wait, what?
You're so weak! No one fit!
Suck in. Oh, he's up on the juice.
The world belongs to us.
Damn, that was really, 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 really close. Oh my god. Holy fuck, that was it right there. If I blocked that, I had, not only did I have a full attack and an ender attack, I also had fucking recovery points. That was GG. Fuck, man. I have to sharpen before going. Why would I change weapon? Weapon is doing fantastically good. Weapon's crazy. I think electricity is doing pretty good. Otherwise we just go corrosion. Oh, I forgot to sharpen.
Open your eyes! Gaze upon me.
Fuck, fuck, and get out. I face tank really hard. the playable. Massive Force is the playable, yeah. I don't deserve to beat it. I played so poorly. I'm blind too early because I'm. He does. Oh, he does. I need to be able to figure out which if it's. Or if it's. There's two both different. One is a stagger 1-2. One is an instant 1-2-3. They're both very similar, but super different in outcome. You'll see, bruh.
Open your eyes! Gaze upon the new world!
See? 3. That's a 4, I've never seen it before.
You're so weak! So are fit!
I forgot.
over yet. I am the chosen one.
Damn, I'm just... Oh, man.
You must be born again.
Dude, I had to take the risk for it. Dude. There's like a couple frames. Listen, there's just a couple frames at which I can slide. I'll show you. Watch this. I leg with all buttons and then I go for it. I go like this. Like that. It's like a fuck. Yes, it's so slim. The timing, dude, is like a couple frames. See that? That was the exact same input, with a slight delay on the release. Fuck, man. Because one staggers, one doesn't. Dude. Look at that. It's that, or... double difference. Fuck. Dude, it's really slim. I'm telling you. You gotta believe me on this one. It's really slim.
Fight to the followers of the truth!
What's up, fucker?
No.
Oh wow, I thought it was only two. Same mistake. Massive.
The new world belongs to us.
What's up, bitch? That really fucked me though. I dodged it. I swear I dodged it. Oh, come on. Got him. What? Oh my god!
Why be humble? I am evolved!
No way, it's third phase, dude!
A better man!
Who the fuck are you, bruh? It's dad, motherfucker. Wait a minute. It's not. Is it him or not? It's not him.
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not?
No.
What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else.
Bitch.
We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying.
Why they changed like the mic for this one, or like the stance?
A human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body.
He's closer to the mic. You can hear it.
Free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do.
Alright, bro, this guy's just yapping.
Control. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or
gotcha.
Maybe the Santa statue can help you. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon.
Oh, the gate behind, right? This guy's stuck in fucking Yappa Town. I'm going forward, but for a while.
Isle of Alchemists. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. That's something, I guess.
So we have to go to the Trinity spot. Do you remember?
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an
brother, you should say. But
it okay, is blind, true. You got that wrong. Gotcha.
The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure. And never what they promised. Please,
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please, the gold coin fruit is... We knew you were a true friend and generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. I won't ever forget your kindness. Now go.
I can beg and I can I get a song.
Honestly.
Wow. You need me? I was surprised when the bell rang.
Bro, bro, just go, please, please.
They're quite recent. No, I'm
not. Yappatron Supreme 3000, dude, my god. Oh. These guys just won't stop. See the Trinity. Chat, I think it's the last Trinity door of the game, because only it's three. Unless three means that three opens one, which is four, which kind of ruins the game, but. You know, like. Barren Swamp. Bro, just give me a fucking bonfire. That is. I'm not still running, brother. Chapter 8. First, let's go find Trinity. Okay, chat. What was it? Chat, there's a Trinity somewhere? Where? I thought it was like right here somewhere. Like, I think here? Oh, plus the lady wine. Under the swinging light. That is correct. Congratulations. It's under the swinging light. That is true. Any tourism? It's... here. It's under the chandeliers. Well, Dark Souls better than this, but this is still very good. I don't know what company makes this game, but I think they're making a pretty good point out of like people can make Souls-like games feel good. I mean, yeah, it's a copy, but who gives a fuck these days? Fuck do I care, you know? Right here. They pass through the door. It's an understanding the true meaning of the three pillars. A radiation converter. Same weight. 8 on fire. 0.1 on blitz. 91 on fire. Well, that's pretty fucky. Promise of the day, the greatest has arrived. It's anti overheat. Sounds pretty good.
Chat, I think I got an extra pipe, right? Yeah, but the quartz is like gonna be kind of useless. But I think I got an extra pipe. Which I need two pipes. I need one more pipe. Look. One pipe? I can buy a pipe. That's two pipes. We need two pipes though. Oh, bomb weapon. Right here? Wait. Where the fuck is he?
Cool. Thanks for.
I see you.
You lie.
People on the
app. I see you.
Guys, where's the boss weapon seller? Is he gone? Chat, what's his problem?
I can't remember.
Like, forgive.
I know you.
Oh, Pinacho's growing his nose out. Guys, the boss weapon guy, where is he? I think he's gone.
Lady and lady,
I have heard, please.
So I can buy one.
So you met.
I should have told you.
He is the most.
Simon.
That's why.
Find the eye.
I will help.
You're back.
It's a necklace.
Many of those.
I hope.
Are you okay?
My heavens.
What? Oh, she's Yepatron. Boy, the hair's growing out.
Almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear a witness. Whatever choice you...
Oh no! Chat, I think I'm maxed out, bruv! Chat, I might be maxed out! I wanna get plus two every upgrade. Dude, I'm fucking soft cap, bitch. That's so cringe. Unless I'm wrong. I don't know. I think my boss guy is just broken. I'm gonna TP back and forth. You smell?
Look. I think the wine lady is over here. In the alleyway. If my memory serves me well, go over here like this. Oh wow, that's a fucking coin! That's a coin, chat! Guys, that's a coin, chat!
House of Anini. Strike a light. The foundation is a sort of fan. Well, once master, this is one of the originals, however. From the limit, you have restored Master Vanini's lost collection.
Dude, are you sucking me off? Dude!
I always will.
The grand it's because,
so,
however, it is
the grand
or if it's the fire, I am but as I always.
So what do I gain then out of this? Nothing? Chat, in the next spot, what should I use, you think? I think fire probably, right, for my thing? Chat, the boss weapon guy is gone. I'm confused. Where the fudge is he, man? What is wrong with this fucking loser? What a fucking bitch, man. He's not gonna do his job? And that is just weird, dude.
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually it had much bigger... Grand exhibitions for world solutions spread this far, too? It's just too terrible to think about. Oh, what am I thinking about?
Oh my god, this is why you get employment. This is why you fucking, this is, you, dude, fucking bitch ass. Oh my god, what a bitch motherfucker. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna chat, yeah, what about chat? That's all I get from this sucker? Like, are you good? fragment, that's good. Chat's bugging. Dude. Did I just close my blade? I closed my blade by accident. That's just cringe, shut up. Give me a pipe. Pipe me up. Bitch. A better crank? It's for blitz damage. It's not for anything else, so I think my mind's still better though. Gotcha? Oh no. I'm brain dead, straight up. That was straight garbanzo. Damn, I'm on cancer. I'm on straight fucking cancer. Yeah, there's another sharp pipe. I've always had one though. What? That's just weird. I deserve it. Fucking clown. All right, me and you, pal. Fucking with me, right? Fun. Dude, fuck off! Fucking bitch, man! Wait. What? Wait, did the monsters awaken and shoot? Dude, the mobs awakened across the hall and just shot me. That's really dumb. That's really fucking dumb. Is that part of like the script or whatever the game is? No, I got shot at. It's not a clown to kill me. Cool, bro. I'm gonna skip the clown, I'm just gonna... I mean, I just fucking ruined your life, you fucker. You piece of dog shit, you ass fuck. Absolutely smoked, man. Then just says that my weapon sucks. I think you might be smoking crack. You must stop smoking that crack you're smoking right now. It was obvious, really. Did you see that? You see what I just did? That was fucking insane what I just did right there. Hunter Biden crack. I don't know what that means, but sounds kind of funny. I'm stuck. Oh my god. I mean, chat, I'm just a god at this game. There's no way to say it. I'm smoking this game, dude. Also, I can make my Aegis go to plus four, by the way. Remember to chat. I have to go get the thing to plus four. My Aegis, my arm. Too easy. So when is the next shortcut slash bonfire? Like, how to open it up? These are cranks. As a lover, yeah. Shortcut achieved. Let's see what's up here. Why is there a little thing like that? What is this? Alright, so what I'm getting to this is that you're a fucking bitch. Alright. Well, I mean, I didn't want to go back and fucking res and get HP. I didn't want to do that, all that, but I guess I have to, dude. Logarithmic casing, yeah. Is there anything down below here, though, that we need or not?
Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain. Almost intolerable.
The weapon boss guy, yeah. He's back. I'm about to call it in a minute, literally. Can I smoke his ass? In it. Oh, amulet. What? Restores HP continuously. Alright, let's Yo, that's pretty good. Chat, it's a lot. Over a long fight? That might be like three charges. But for now we can't use it because it's too heavy. Bert, what's Bert?
Oh, don't pretend so. In fairness, I do.
They
better.
Say
I have absconded.
Don't catch your
You're a worthy hunter. You're a worthy hunter. And it is worthy prey.
Game. The Frozen Feast! Or increase physical damage upon a successful attack, yeah. Chat. /165/145. This chat selection might be good. But this is also good though. The God Amulet. Fuck it. Weapons are busted. I gotta give it a try, chat. That might have been a waste, actually. Maybe I need to upgrade it, yeah. Wait, it's sharpening. Wait, it's sharpening over time. Why is it back on ice now? I don't get it. It gets faster? I'm heavy right now. Yeah, I'm super heavy right now. Holy fuck. I cannot afford to fucking be wearing that blade right now. It's so fucking heavy. I feel like this blade, chat. I'm gonna give it a buck. Can I get a refund on it or not? Bro, I'm slow rolling. This is just GG. Like, he's just fucking sending cannonballs in my ass crack from like long range plus 1 million. Fuck, man. Let's go home first and see what it does. I'll get my souls later, it's fine. Oh my god, dude. This was probably enough to upgrade at least.
Will you for why give it you'll under
Wait, what? What's that? Slave of a workshop. Gift the hovering sacrifice. Huh?
I know my way around.
36 per upgrade. And right now, Oh my god, I need to buy another one.
No matter serving Harkon.
I know my way.
What a waste. What a fucking waste. Yeah, I think it's shit. It's better though, I know. Chat. This blade though is so efficient. Guys, it's so incredibly efficient. I have to go buy it. It's 3,000. Chat, do I consume this, chat? I don't think I need it, right? Right?
No matter what, sir, welcome.
Watch this. Ow! My- ah! Okay, let's try this new Aegis. It looks fucking broken. It does look broken. Also, chat, she just gave me a glove, right? What could the glove mean? Chat, it's a new side quest. Bro, stop playing these games, not on a watch? Okay, well, mods, fucking tap them. Alright, tapped. GG. This guy's brain dead. Mods, blow it up.
You're a worthy hunt?
What's this? I don't remember.
Anyway, thank
I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter.
Wait, what? He didn't like the gloves, this fucker. Ungrateful cuck lord. Because I don't have the bullshit to use the weapon. It's too heavy. Maybe I just remove some items out of me. Chat, it's only, guys, oh, because it's not cranked. I have to give it a motivity crank. Oh my god, this fucking bullshit, dude. Right? Chat, I'm pretty sure you can motivate crank boss weapons. You can, you can. You can. This guy is sending rockets like in the fucking 1800s. The shield's not cosmetic, no, it's my Aegis, it's max level as well. It's pretty dank if I actually use it though. Is that a boss down there? Who the fuck is this guy? fucker. Stupid bitch ass. Oh, wow. Oh my god. At plus zero, it's only 50 damage off of my other blade. Brother, this actually might be good, chat. This is massive. Oh, it's shit. Oh, it's shit, I said it. Chat, what if I put... the axe on it? Or the pipe wrench? Chat, what would you put with that? Hey, the pipe wrench would be pretty good. It's S scaling. Oh, there's no shot. Yeah, I don't know what to put on the chat. Chat, what do I put on it? The wrench? There's damage on that. Is it good, chat? Oh, this actually might be good, chat. Chat, this actually might be good. The blue web is a fucking shit. Test the handle with emotivity scaling and crank it to S. Chat, this might be good! It's pretty fast. Guys, this is upgraded at plus zero. We can make this go to plus six. Chat, this is plus zero. But now let's use this just to test it out, okay? And I'm gonna put it. I need eight off. I'm nearly there with that.
Guys, I don't think I can play with him.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, X.
Is it gonna work or not?
Yeah, we're playing right now. We're waiting for you, bro. We've been waiting for you this whole time.
Yeah, but bro, is it crossplay though or not?
Yeah, you have to join the Discord. JC's gonna tell you how to set it up.
Alright, if it's Stadia or some shit like that, by the way, I'm gonna get mauled.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Nah, forget about it. I'm coming right now.
I'm inviting you on Discord. Remember you blocked me that one time because I didn't rape you?
Yeah, I got you.
Discord, alright? Just join.
Yeah, I got you. Thank you, man.
Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm. Guys, I actually downloaded the game for this shit, man. Yo, I'm ready to show them who the fuck is boss, bro. You know who the fuck I is, bro?